China rocket debris to hit Earth in biggest uncontrolled crash, and no one knows where a Chinese rocket used to launch China's new Shenzhen space station is expected to come crashing into the planet, with scientists scrambling to determine where the debris will land. The Chinese Long March 5B, China's biggest and most powerful rocket, will make an uncontrolled re-entry into the Earth's atmosphere after launching into space last week. The rocket blasted off from the Wenchang spaceport on April 29, carrying a 22-ton module of the Shenzhen space station. The rocket's 100-foot long core is now expected to tumble back towards our planet over the next days or weeks. If the rocket debris is dragged down by the planet's atmosphere, a Space News report warns it will be one of the biggest instances of uncontrolled re-entry of a spacecraft in recent history. Fears are growing the Chinese rocket could crash into an inhabited area. A similar incident occurred last year when a Long March 4B booster rocket came crashing into China's Shaanxi province. The rocket debris was reported to have narrowly missed a school after putting an Earth observation satellite into orbit. The Long March 5B debris is presently orbiting our planet at thousands of miles per hour. But the combined effects of Earth's gravity and atmosphere will gradually drag the debris downwards. There are concerns the rocket could bombard a populated area as it is passing over the US, Europe, China and New Zealand. Space News said, the high speed of the rocket body means it orbits the Earth roughly every 90 minutes, and so a change of just a few minutes in re-entry time results in re-entry point thousands of kilometers away. The Long March 5B core stage's orbital inclination of 41.5 degrees means the rocket body passes a little farther north than New York, Madrid and Beijing, and as far south as southern Chile and Wellington, New Zealand, and could make its re-entry at any point within this area. The good news is though, with some 71% of the planet covered in water, the rocket will most likely strike one of our oceans.